Early Tuesday morning, Indian tennis fans switched on their television set to watch the encounter between tennis legend Roger Federer and Haryana's local boy Sumit Nagal, and for a change their heart wanted to see Federer lose. While Sumit lost his opening match to the world number 3, 4-6, 6-1, 6-2, 6-4, he played his heart out in the match and did not let Federer walk over him. Federer was seen praising the young Indian post the match. The 22-year-old from Jhajjar won the first set 6-4, and Federer made a strong comeback in the second set, winning it by 6-1. Extending his lead, Federer won the third set with ease and managed to find more rhythm in the game. The fourth set saw Nagal fight back, but he failed to take the game to the final set, going down 6-4. It is the first time since 1998 that two Indians are part of the singles main draw in a Grand Slam after Mahesh Bhupathi and Leander Paes in 1998 Wimbledon.